Hi guys, welcome back to 4D Dig. Have you noticed there are too many duplicate or similar photos on your computer that occupy too much space? Don't worry, here in this video, we will show you how to remove similar photos easily. Normally, you can find duplicate and similar pictures in photos. In the latest version, it will detect and display duplicate photos. You can select duplicates and remove them. If you do not have too much pictures in your computer, you can do it in File Explorer. In search bar, type kind:col on select picture. Later, all pictures in your computer will be listed. Click the image icon at bottom right corner. Select similar and duplicate pictures and delete them. If you have too many photos, then you need a professional duplicate photo cleaner. 4D Dig Duplicate File Deleter is one of the most safe and user-friendly tools to remove duplicate or similar images on computer. You can get it from the link below in description. Run it on your computer. Today, we're going to remove similar photos. So here, click Similar Photos. Select the folders you want to scan. Click the gear icon to adjust similarity. Click Scan to start. Later, similar photos will be listed in groups. Check every group and select the one you don't need. Or just choose one auto select mode. Remove them. There you have it. If this video is helpful, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you.